Tobermory, sung by Harry Lauder, Edison Record.
And summer when the sun is bright, when frost and snow have taken flight, it is Mackay's in my delight, like travelers in a story. To go exploring here and there, and search a pleasure and fresh air. So last year for our holidays, we went up to Tobermory.
Oh my. I know the lassies in the place were kissing Mackay. And they were all hanging onto his whiskers. And asking him for a lock of easy hair. And Mackay. Mackay. He's as bald-headed as a stick of mine. Echol McFechol the scavenger and two or three of his apprentices invited Mackay and me up to his house to have a bite of dinner before we would go away the next day on the steamer. And you talk about a dinner. Man, I'm telling you, it was a dinner. Well, after the dinner came the dessert, and after the dessert, one of Echol McFechol's doctors took a notion of Mackay. Oh, dear me. McFechol says to me when he saw that, says he, when are you going to war? Says I, the new. And away we went. And oh, my, you ought to see Mackay and me, for we were fairly in our glory. We roamed about together among the bonny blooming heather with the bonny lasses up in Tobermory. Oh,